what people love about Chuck Liddell is he has excitement. I've yet to see a boring Chuck Liddell fight. Every fight that the guy's in, there's someone's getting smashed in the face. Whether it's him or whether it's his opponent, someone's going to get cracked, and most of the time it's his opponent. They call them punches in bunches, and Chuck Liddell might be the best. Chuck Liddell is one of the best at finishing an opponent. When he's got a guy hurt, he swarms on him. Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks. Body shot. Good body shot. Oh, a nice body shot. He's got the double underhooks. One place you do not want to be. Oh!